From Temple Update, this is Update Now.
Hi, I'm Nick Charles, and here's the latest. Philadelphia school officials want to hire at least 800 new teachers by fall of 2016. District spokesman Fernando Gallard told the Philadelphia Inquirer they want to avoid problems that resulted in 190 positions left vacant last fall. In order to find the best candidates, the district hopes to gain 5,000 applicants. Stop by Tomlinson Theater to see The Odyssey presented by Temple University. Directed by Brandon McShaffrey, the play revolves around a tale of a hero's journey home. The show runs from Wednesday, March 16 through Saturday, March 26. Tickets are $10 for students, $20 for staff, and $25 for general admission. Tickets are available through the link on templeupdate.com. In sports, NFL scouts attended Temple's Pro Day in record numbers. In attendance were 39 professional scouts representing 26 NFL teams and one CFL team. Temple seniors Kyle Friend and Robbie Anderson turned many heads after not being invited to the NFL Combine. And in weather, Friday will be sunny with a high of 60 degrees. Saturday will have sunny skies, and going into Sunday, the first day of spring, chances of rain and snow throughout the day. That's it for Update Now. For the latest news, check us out on templeupdate.com or search for us on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter.